Okay, I'm ready to do a stud change on this Mustang. I'm gonna hammer with a little weight. Sounds worse than what it is. Definitely seasoned in, been in there since, I'm sure the car was new, 2000, 99, whenever the car was new, I think late 2000, so long time ago. Like I said, it sounds louder than what it is. I'm not really winging on this thing. It's gonna take a little bit to drive it out. Probably be better with like a air hammer or something like that. But work with what you got. Those. Okay. Time for the replacements. Here's what we're working with. See the difference in the ARP stud. These right here are you don't have to drill them out or anything, so they're a direct replacement for the front on these SN95 cars. Here's my little pull tool I made. Basically just a bunch of washers put on here. Open half 20 lug nut. just setting it with the hammer. I'll use this and drive it on. Hard doing this, holding the phone. Should grab and pull it. Oops. Slowly bump it till it draws it through. Try. I'm just gonna back it off a little. That way it doesn't grind up the lug nut. And then it get hot. In. get moving on it, it's not too bad. Doing this here just to make sure it doesn't hang up. And there you have it. You can see they're all seated. And everybody probably has their ways of doing it, but for me, it seems to be about the simplest. So, hopefully I can help you.